opinion, and you know, which a good trainer does and a good coach does. So he was definitely a character, and he's definitely great to be around, and God rest his soul. Hey, and may I mention something?
Yes.
For all of the people out there that are interested, Pat and I put together a program. It's called Soul Arbiter, and you can look us up at soularbiter.com, soularbiter.com. We're having a referee school, and it's a three-day course, 26 hours. We're giving people an opportunity who want to become a ref, who want to learn about it, even as a fantasy camp, see what you know what it's all about.
Can I take the course?
You sure can.
You think I could be a good ref?
I don't know, Ellie.
I don't know. That's on you, boss.
I've seen you dancing. You don't dance very well, so I don't know if you can move around that ring. You know? But look us up and hook us up and see anybody who wants to come on down, and as well as if you're a seasoned referee, this will get you to the next level.
That's amazing. So everybody, one more time, Jack, your Instagram and your social media, people want to follow you, ask follow-up with questions?
At Soul Arbiter and the Soul Arbiter, you can find us.
How do you spell that?
SOLEARBITER.
And what does that mean in English, Jack?
It means you're the only person that can render a judgment. You're the sole individual that renders the judgment. And that's what a referee is in the ring.
All right.
See, you got your first lesson in being a ref.
Yeah.
You know,
and if I'm ever in a spelling bee and that word comes up, I got it. There you have it. Thank you so much, gentlemen.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys.
Have a good trip. Have a good trip back home all the way to Oxnard.
Yeah. Pleasure to meet you, boss.
You need a visa. FaceTheReporting.com. Voice Kickback reporting.